glycolysis, we will get to pyruvate, but we'll have to change glucose to glucose 6-phosphate, hexokinase TP. The thing that we need, then the G6P will be arranged to have 6P, that's why glucose isomerase will be necessary before reaction 3. We'll get F16BP-phosphofructokinase is the enzyme that catalyzes reaction 3A. We'll get the HAP and G3P, then we'll get another G3P. Look another steps and you'll find 1,3-BPG. Then an ADH will be produced by an AD plus B. Next we will get the 3PG. Phosphoglycerin kinase will be healthy. Get to phosphoglycerate, PEP will be present with enolase when dehydrated. Pyruvate kinase is here, and then pyruvate is near. Reaction.